Looks like death is not your fate just yet. You call yourself. Your eyes, the eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
Why am I here?
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has.
What did you mean when you said they'll make use of his bloodline?
I don't know much about him, except the dragon's heritage. There's a special kind of blood by that name, and that blood runs through your master's veins.
So the divine heir...
Someone's after him. Might be that the strange things happening to your body have something to do with that.
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic?
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, I'll find a way to fit them to the shinobi prosthetic. Then you'll come to appreciate its worth. I've said too much. Go now. You're quite the strange one. Yet other peculiar visitors have come to this temple. There's one in the clearing to the right of the gate leading off the temple grounds. Two strangers in strange circumstances. You two might get along. You see the kind-faced Buddha there? That isn't one of mine. It was carved by the true sculptor. When a man must confront what is inside of him, it can probably be of help.
Confront what is inside him?
Anger, sadness, or perhaps old memories of times long gone. That kind of thing.
never seen you before.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi. A shinobi. Or perhaps... Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle. Damn. Still alive. That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested. I can't die, so I just am. How about you? What brings you to a rundown temple like this? Seems you have a lot on your mind. Say, why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your mission is. A warm body that can't die might prove useful to you. I volunteer mine. Well?
Very well.
Right then. Let's go.
They say swinging one sword is a cure for boredom.
You noticed, this temple attracts those with nowhere else to go. I certainly fit that description. And I suppose that's why interesting things make their way into the offering box from time to time. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
wolf take my blood and live again.
Your death is not your fate. Just yet.